was there? Wait, you're one of them passengers from the cryo unit, aren't you? How the hell did you get out? Doesn't matter. You can't stay here. Because if they find you, we'll both be in trouble. Alright, damn it. Gotta think of something. Alright, look. Right now we're heading to the port. I can sneak you out, but you gotta do what I say. There's a couple of guards in the next room. I'll distract them. You sneak around, get out, and then I'll find you. You ready? Alright, let's go. Remember, stay low. Guys, hate to bother you, but I think I misplaced my food rations. You haven't seen them anywhere by chance, have you? Damn, that sucks. I really wanted to try out the new cheese supplement. And what about you two? You guys get rations too?
Thank you. follow you. Can we talk about this later? Get away from me. I'm sticking here. Can we talk about this later? I'm sticking here.
Finally, you're here. Glad you made it. This sure ain't no ordinary cruise night. Between those pods, the alarms, the soldiers. Anyway, we'll be in City 17 in no time. You can see it out there already. We should get moving before this fellow wakes up. Come on, move this way. Hold on, I have a flashlight. Used to be a normal operation. Nothing too complicated. Simple, really, as long as you're useful. Workers, engineers, scientists. But ever since we started loading all sorts of pods, I always had this feeling that it's gonna end up like this. Alright, it's right here. Look, your best bet is to blend in. That flare gun, it's only gonna give you trouble at the checkpoint, so just leave it here, okay? I think we're good to go. I'll stay here, but someone at the checkpoint will pick you up. Blend in, and good luck.
any help with this one?
No, I'm good. Get in. I'm gonna give you some privacy for this. Now.
Gosh, it really is you, isn't it? And yeah, Gordon, it's me, Barney. Wasn't sure if you still remembered me. I'm working for Civil Protection, undercover, obviously. Still, have to meet my beating quota. But don't worry, I'm here to get you to safety. Well, whatever you could call safe nowadays. I'll escort you to the factory sector, but then you'll have to walk on your own for a while. Oh, but first, I think you should change into one of these worker suits. Draws less attention. Alright, follow me. And try not to look conspicuous. You know, when we got the news you might be coming to City 17, I really didn't know what to think. It's been so long since we all kind of assumed you just went missing. Forever. Good to have you back, Gordon. We really could use more good things and good people around us. Here's an entrance into the inner city. We rarely use this checkpoint. Usually get people in by train. But I guess you've always been exceptional. Remember, once you're in, go through the industrial site and to the terminal plaza. You can't miss it. Just follow the streets. When you're at the train station, find security. It'll be empty, and I'll contact you there. Don't worry about the turrets. Been inactive since the war. Before that, this was one of the checkpoints. You know, during the portal storms. The force field is new, though. Let me see if I can reroute the power. Got it. All right, Gordon, you should go now. Get to the station and I'll contact you. Good luck.
Before we're discovered.
What you mean?
We're done for. I had a feeling even he couldn't help us.
Try not to dwell on it. Be careful.
Repay for your kindness. I shall open the passage for you. Helpless. This frame is too stony. Else, impenetrable. Unless. There is another of our kind here. Close. Even as he is shackled, we sense his vain presence echoing from that building. We must mark him alive. For passage, our brother must be brought here. United in strength, we can expose the passage that you seek.
Immediately.
fade echo of cold, told us you were coming. Anonymous will not stand idle. Chase is inevitable. The path is known to us. There are collectors ahead below this will not be delayed. We are prepared to assist you. Lead us.
Thanks.
difficulties for escape is above us. These would be the power source of aiding revival, undaunting to anyone capable of obstructing. You use too much force. But I need some time to revive this machine. Perhaps there are other items in the upper area in their attention. Themselves from things below us, all things above look sturdy, a simple attack won't do. But with that weapon, by region resonance, we may yet penetrate this barrier, place it over there so we can begin to resonate. Was not misplaced. As you fulfill your end of the bargain, so it is our turn. You, Grossomer, we must retire. This message is not meant for us. This alliance will not go unremembered.
You want a word of advice? Keep away from those cops. They're ticked off today and even more so than usual.
Hey, keep away from the cops. They're ticked off today and more so than usual. I saw a guy get beat just for looking at one funny today.
Word of advice? Keep away from the cops. They're ticked off today, more so than usual.
Instinct is inextricably bound to unreasoning impulses, and today we clearly see its true nature. Instinct has just become aware of its irrelevance, and like a cornered beast, it will not go down without a bloody fight. Instinct would inflict a fatal injury on our species. Instinct creates its own oppressors and bids us rise up against them. Instinct tells us that the unknown is a threat and an opportunity. Instinct slyly and covertly compels us away from change and progress. Instinct, therefore, must be expunged. It must be fought tooth and nail, beginning from the basis of human urges. Urge to reproduce. We should thank our benefactors for giving us respite.
Hey, you wanna sit down?
Yeah, no thanks. I've been sitting for 12 hours straight. I think I'm good.
12.
Shut up, Davis. We all know you have a 10-hour shift. You can stop bragging about it.
It felt way longer than that when our ventilation shut off 40 minutes before the end of work hours. They just don't care if it turns to hell out there.
That's not them. The verticals shut off.
Yeah, two of them broke or something. That's what I heard. We also had some electricity problems as well.
They didn't get broken. Someone released the Vorts.
What?
What?
Are you saying there are two of those things on the loose? Oh, damn.
Come on, what would they do? It's not like there are some dumb animals.
I heard they can even talk, so...
They sure as hell weren't talking to me when the portal storms happened.
Deactivate the suppression field and let us breathe again. address the anxieties underlying your concerns rather than try to answer every possible question you might have left unvoiced. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready to join civil protection just to get a decent meal.
Time. They're already onto you. I have a plan for throwing them off your tail. There's a route, a service tunnel, that'll lead you to the quarantine sector. Used to be a construction yard until just recently. Something happened. They cordoned the place. And only the higher ranks know any details. It'll be tough, but this is your best bet. In the room across, there's a hatch that leads right into the service tunnel. Shit, we don't have any time left. Go through to the site and find me at the city arcade. Be careful!
Thank you. God, thought I was done for, and no one would come. Thanks, man. I don't know why the hell you even came to the quarantine area, but you'd be more crazy to stay. I can get you out of here, though. I certainly owe you that much. In case you're curious, long story short, some idiots decided it would be a good idea to smuggle out one of the canisters and see what's inside. And now, all of that inside is, well, outside. They are out, and my whole crew is a mindless zombie mob like it's some kind of horror flick. You'd be doing them a favor by putting them out of their misery. Let's see if I can open it. There. I'm not much of a fighter, but we still should stick together. Care of four of them back there, so there should be four more left. I think Lewis made it out alive. I hope he did. was my old crew. God damn it. Now I'm the only one left. That control panel. Did you give me your crowbar? Go through while it's open. Don't worry about me. I'll find my way out.
You're a cop.
Thank you.
opposition to our moral precepts. I find it helpful at times like this to remind myself that our true enemy
is... Can't you just leave her alone?
We can't be seen talking to each other.
I know you green suits. You never have anything worth to exchange. If you don't bring things worth trading, I'm not even gonna talk to you. Hey, I'm not some ration dispenser. If you want anything, you trade for it. And you? You've got nothing.
I'm busy.
Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again? Allow me to address the anxieties on your mind rather than try to answer every possible question left obvious. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires radical rethinking and revision of our genetics. It also requires planning and forethought that run in direct opposition to our neural precepts. I find it helpful at times like this to remind myself that our true enemy is instinct. Instinct is our mother. Instinct conned us and kept us safe in those hard scrabble years when we hardened our sticks and cooked our first meals above a meager fire and started at the shadows that leapt upon the cavern's walls. But inseparable from instinct is its dark twin, superstition. Instinct is inextricably bound to unreasoning impulses, and today we clearly see its true nature. Instinct has just become aware of its irrelevance, and like a cornered beast, it us rise up against them. Instinct tells us that the unknown is a threat rather than an opportunity.
Did Barnes send you? Check upstairs. Someone complained about the elevator or something. Was it the next neighborhood? Damn, I can't remember it. Just let me fix this thing, okay? I have no idea how you could mess it all up like this. This is my third transfer this year. I can't screw it up.
This overpowering force. They have thrown a switch and exorcised our demons at a single stroke. They have given us the strength we never could have summoned to overcome this compulsion. They have given
I'd like to help you, but it's out of the question.
They have turned our eyes toward the stars.
I'm working up the nerve to go on.
Let me assure you that the suppressing field will be shut off on the day that we have mastered ourselves. The day we can prove we no longer need it.
We're all gonna die.
Transformation.
Don't worry.
I have it on good authority.
Please.
It's close at hand. Cycle. Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing.
Was that you knocking?
Of course.
I didn't even know we still had a door.
Basic biological impulses. All that's associated with hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again? Allow me to address the anxieties underlying your concerns, rather than try to answer every possible question you might have left unvoiced. First,
shut up.
What did I do to deserve this? This is how it always starts. First the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place. Don't worry, they'll find one. I'm not even going to tell you what that reminds me of.
Stop looking at me like that.
Word to the wise, keep it to yourself. New in town, aren't you? I'd like to help you, but it's out of the question. If I talk to you out here, we'll both be in trouble. Word to the wise, keep it to yourself.
Someday, this'll all be a bad memory.
Looks to me like things are getting worse, not better.
If I talk to you out here, we'll both be in trouble.
Don't drink the water. They put something in it to make you forget. I don't even remember how I got here. I'd like to help you, but it's out of the question. Don't sit near me, it'll look suspicious.
Get out of here.
Initializing. Prepare for immersion. 3, 2, 1.
Try not to dwell on it.
Sure of that.
There's first time for everything.
Know what you mean.
You citizen, come with me.
Good on you for not making too much noise in the streets, Gordon. I'm afraid I'll have to leave you one more time. One last time, I promise. Next time we talk, I'll get you right to Dr. Kleiner. That being said, I can't go with you right now. You'll have to go out on your own. There's an old radio tower just outside the arcade. From there, you can get underground and get to Kleiner's workshop. The tunnels have a lot of nasty things in them, so you better take this. But keep low, at least until you're down there.
Come on, Gordon, time's almost up.
okay.
You must be new down here. What are you doing down here? Hey, new guy, you don't want any trouble down here.
Thank you.
Ah, there you are. I was wondering how long it would take you. You always had a knack for solving elaborate routes, Gordon. The lab is right here, believe it or not. I think we're pretty well hidden. Dr. Kleiner came up with some sort of radio repellent for the scan bots, so they're discouraged from accidentally flying by and taking shots. But enough talk. I can't wait to see Dr. Kleiner's face when he sees you step into his lab. Hey, Doc! Dr. Kleiner!
Back here, Barney.
Doc, there's someone here to meet you.
What? Of all people, you should know better than letting strangers in here.
Oh, I think we can trust this guy.
Oh, my goodness. Gordon Freeman. So it was true. We heard you were coming back, but I couldn't believe it.
Yet here he is.
Indeed. You know, Gordon, you arrive at a very crucial time. We certainly could use a man of your many talents.
So what's the plan, Doc? I was gonna find us a transport, leave the city.
But Barney, we've discussed it before. I am convinced that we should send Gordon directly to...
Doc, how the hell am I supposed to get him there?
You're not. I've been working on my prototype, and I've already ran some successful tests.
Some?
Seven. Seven in a row. There is nothing to worry about. The crew of the base and I have made some major strides since...
Since the cat.
Since... Well, let's just say I do feel very positive about our chances.
I still say we should leave the usual way.
There is no way anymore. The Metro Police are more alarmed than ever. They're rounding people up right in the streets. I barely made it here without being arrested.
Damn it. All right. Can we at least give him the suit?
Oh, you're right. I almost forgot. This way, Gordon. I got it from an old colleague who managed to keep his connections. He suggested that I could fix it, and one day perhaps find some use for it. I suppose the day has come. Mark 5. It's almost as you remember it, although I've made a few modifications. Still, there's only so much I could do with the tools I have. Try it on.
Welcome to the HEV Mark 5.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid it will never be as new. Well, at least you can now charge it from any standard Combine power panel. Guys, let's get moving. Show them what you've been working on, Doc. I never stopped our research on teleportation. With the help of my colleagues, old and new, we managed to compress the Zen relay beyond anything we ever dreamt of. Now we can use it to transfer you to Kraken base momentarily. Literally.
The thing still gives me the shivers. I don't think I told Gordon about the cat yet.
There is no time. Gordon, if you please, climb into the telepod and we can begin. Sealing the pod. All right, standard compression protocol. Primary coordinate set. Relay mode setting 2. Barney? Yeah? There, on the desk, there should be a plate with the name Yukawa. Could you read me the number on it?
It's,
99793793.37. You got it? Thank you. I was just checking my parameters. All right, Gordon. Everything's fine. Don't worry. Transferring you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's it. Kraken base reporting. We got him.
Is he still in one piece?
Absolutely. Everything worked like... Wait, hold on. I'm detecting a relay fibrillation. Field integrity down 9, 12, 15%. He's beginning to oscillate.
No, Gordon! The seal must have melted.
Gordon, hold still. I'll try and pry it open.
Wait! Marty, get back!
Gordon! Gordon, can you hear me? There you go. Doc, I think he's okay. Doc? Oh, shit.
Marty? The telepod. Doc, it's busted. There's no point. We have to leave.
Is Gordon... alive?
He's fine. Look at me. We have to leave now. Gordon, we can't stay here. It's best if we split. Me and Doc, we'll try our old escape route, but you need to leave the city ASAP.
If only Dr. Mossman was there. She'd know.
Come on.
She could have shown you the way out.
I'll take care of Dr. Blind. You take care of yourself.